This is a rendition of an ancient Chinese poem entitled On the Birth of His Son. It was written by Su Tung-p'o somewhere between 1036 and 1101 AD. It begins as follows. Families, when a child is born, want it to be intelligent. I, through intelligence, having wrecked my whole life, only hope the baby will prove ignorant and stupid. Then, he will crown a tranquil life by becoming a cabinet minister.